KDF soldier Daniel Omolo Onyango, who was allegedly killed by his wife, who bit him several times, died as a result of low oxygen concentration in his blood, the Directorate of Criminal Investigations has said. The post-mortem examination was conducted at the Defence Forces Memorial Hospital by KDF pathologists in the presence of the Chief Government Pathologist Johansen Odwar. Preliminary investigations had shown that the fallen soldier's wife, local musician Violet Asale, bit his chest, shoulder and bit off his finger in their Kahawa Wendani home. Questions have been raised over how a man hardened by battle and jungle tactics, dodged bullets in combat missions, died in his bedroom under such mysterious circumstances.